Tallchris here, back with Revelations 2. So I've noticed that some of my videos have been getting a little bit fuzzy on and off, and I'm not sure why PlayStation is having the issues while
Previously
live
on
streaming.
Revelations 2.
Mother of balls! My life is awesome!
That bitch stuck a needle in me?
We have already seen this, so we're gonna skip this, because we're on Barry's portion now. So, loading screen. Yay! Episode 3, Judgment. So we've been having some issues with the live stream coming out a little bit fuzzy. I'm not sure why PlayStation doesn't want to do 1080p. The highest resolution I can get my PS4 to run on is 720, which is absolutely ridiculous. Hopefully this one will come out a little bit better. Wait, did she not need that thing to breathe? That's a lot of those fucking things. Damn, that was close.
Come on, keep moving. Can you walk?
Poor Barry lost his little girl. She looks really happy. Did Alex manage to put herself into Natalia's body? And if that's the case, why is Alex still running around as a... Okay.
Alex Wesker. She's
They
responsible
called
for the
her the
experiments 6 months
Overseer.
ago. She took Moira away from me, and now I'll never get... And all for fucking what? I'm sorry.
Barry, small children,
It's okay.
language.
She said she was going to be reborn.
Reborn how? With a virus? Why did she need my little girl? Doesn't make any sense.
I'm sorry. I can't remember anything else.
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry. It's my problem, not yours. Just take it easy.
Topaz! Sweet. The most useless item in the world.
Barry? okay?
Yeah, I was just thinking about how I used to go for walks like this with Moira and Polly.
Were you a good family?
We tried to be. Moira and I fought a lot. Even after she grew up.
Was it because she used bad words?
No. She just did that to tick me off. I'm the one that drove us apart. I messed up real bad as a father. She and Polly were playing in the house. I forgot to lock up my guns. And Moira, Polly had an accident.
Was it Moira's fault?
No. It was mine. But I raised my voice at her, and I guess I never really got around to taking the blame. Polly survived, thank God. But not me and Moira. We started drifting apart.
I think she still loved you.
I appreciate you saying that. I'll tell you this much. I couldn't save her, but I'm gonna save you. I promise I'll get you off this island.
I know. Thanks, Barry.
Such a heartfelt, touching moment.
It's okay. I can walk now.
All right, partner. Down you go.
You can walk now, because there's zombies around, of course.
How are we gonna get back to the surface?
All right, so I get the feeling that that zombie is gonna get up. I feel like I became a better shot all of a sudden. I don't know why, because usually I can't make a shot worthless to save my life. Worth a hell. Anything. I'm usually a really, really bad shot, so... Oh! Well, hello. Yep, just like that, actually. Well, I took all three of them down. It only took me an extra bullet.
You okay?
Yeah, are you?
Perfect fucking timing for her to start walking again. I can walk now, because there are zombies around. Is that a rat, or is that a bug? That's a bug. That is a lot more than one bug. Damn it! Gotcha! Okay, he is dead. Now you guys are gonna get up too, right? No? Wow. Alright, are there any more bugs? Oh, I have a flashlight. I always forget I have that. Moira's always holding the damn light. Alright, some of these guys have to get up. There's no way that they're all dead. Wait, are these all the zombies I killed as Claire and Moira? Is that why they're here? Damn you and your head bobbing. Oh, now you're gonna get up. Ah! Damn it, Natalia, I didn't mean to stab you. I'm so sorry. It was an accident. Ooh, assault rifle ammo. I hate the assault rifle, but I'll take it. Is there anything up here? There is a brick. Oh, it's so useful. What is that? I see something shiny in there. It's an assault rifle? Is it better than the one that I have? How the fuck do I get in there? What the hell? Don't just throw an assault rifle in my face. There's gotta be a way up. Let me see. Is there something over here? There's a box. And a door. Oh, fuck you. Okay, so... This is gonna happen. Damn it! Why are you so far back, Natalia?
It's getting closer!
Okay, it's... Wow, that one's fast. Barry, take the shot. What the fuck? Where'd it go?
Oh, it's
back behind the wall now. You know what? Fuck that. Bitch. I have no time for your bullshit. No, the assault rifle's on the other side of this. How? Why? I want the assault. Okay, yeah, there's no way up from there, and even if there was, it doesn't go the right way. This is where it was, right? Right over here? Yes, it is. Is there a way up here? Can I toss Natalia up here? Natalia! Nope. Apparently not. But she could totally get it, right? No, come on. I guess I'll skip that assault rifle. I feel like I had to skip out on it last time, too. This is just the chest I opened as Moira. There's nothing in here. I can't get down with you in the way, little girl. Oh fuck, there's bugs. Hurry up and get down here. Alright, so we're leaving that assault rifle behind because it is not worth the time to try to figure out how to get it. On a side note, fuck off. Okay. Ah, that's it. That is a metal railing that I cannot walk through. All right. Oh, the old man that was here, is he here still? Oh, he's dead.
Is he?
Yeah. Leave him be.
Oh no! How did he die?
Poor man. He died all alone.
Wait. This is Moira's.
I know I like Moira. She's got good taste.
Molly, it's me. I think this is the end. I wanted to tell you I love you. Very. Daddy. I'm sorry. I wasn't a bad daughter.
No. You're not the bad one.
Very.
That's kind of sad.
I'm here. Let's go. I am gonna wreck this island for what it did to her.
Ooh, empty bottle. Love how Barry is all upset and I'm just like, ooh, items. Ooh, piece of candy.
Let's get out of here first. Stay close, okay?
Okay, so usually I've made a habit of reading notes. I'm not gonna read all of that. Yeah, that is a whole lot.
I will.
It's a little too much for me to read right now. Especially considering it's like 4:30 in the morning. Alright. And onward! I love how it takes two of them to open that damn door. When you're Claire and Moira, but Barry's just like, get the fuck out of my way. Oh, damn, this place is... it doesn't look very safe. Or fun. Go down, Barry! Go!
A dead end.
There's no such thing as a dead end.
Looks like we can open the sluice from higher up.
Let's see. There's no ladder. You know what? Natalia... there's a little hole here that only you can fit through. See, I would have so much issues with this. I would never be able to make it through here. I am way too fucking tall. Oh, it's a zombie. Are you alive? No? Okay, good. Stay that way. Jump!
Natalia, can you open the sluice from that side?
Hell no, I'm leaving you behind. What the fuck? Natalia, what are you doing? Look at the damn thing! Thank you. How can she even crank this? Pretty sure, like, even Claire had trouble cranking these levers. But Natalia is making it look easy. Alright, Natalia, you just keep cranking. There you go. He is alive. He's not moving. Perfect. Just stay that way, zombie. She won't crank unless I'm cranking it.
Natalia, see if you can get this open.
Got it.
Why the fuck won't she crank it by herself? Why the fuck do I have to crank it? It's like Barry. Barry and fucking Claire don't shoot by the oops. Give me 1 second, Natalia. Okay. We're good. Actually, I think that's enough for me to go under. Yep. You're good. You can stop cranking it now. Barry, really?
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Are you fucking kidding me? He's getting his ass beat. I have no grenades. Was that so hard, Barry? And I'm a horrible shot. Ow. Okay, there's still one alive. Oh, is it? Fuck you, crawly bastard. Get the hell out of here with that shit. Ooh, assault rifle ammo. What else is here? What else do we have? A topaz. So, uselessness. I love getting uselessness. Gosh darn you fire barrel bullshit. Alright.
Barry, shoot this thing in my way! Thanks!
Come on. Dude, Barry! Okay, not wasting the ammo.
Natalia, the sluice!
Barry, it's already done. Shut the fuck up. You're through the door. And now they can't get to you. Oh my god. He's gonna die because he refuses to shoot his damn gun. Oh wow, I knifed them to death. That is fucking awesome. Okay, I feel are a little bit more successful now. I really thought that would create a smoke screen or something that would, you know, not let them see me, or a big explosion that would kill them. Whichever one worked, but it didn't do anything. It was fucking pointless. What was the point in that? Alright, Rogue attack. Oh, Barry's too far ahead. so much complexity to this. But not really. I love that even Natalia is capable of sliding down a ladder.
Barry, shoot this thing in my way! It's getting closer! I can't get by!
Thank goodness. Those things are so obnoxious.
Natalia, the sluice!
Barry, shut up! No wonder Moira doesn't like you. Fuck is behind? Oh, rubble. Okay. Holy crap.
Need your help.
Gosh. Every time one of those things shows up, I get into a panic. I love the fact that I was able to knife
Natalia,
it, though, or I would have died.
This open.
Yep. Really, Natalia? Just open the damn door! Open the damn door!
Still in one piece?
Yep.
Duh. I'm a sluice master.
All right, another chest here. Oh, really? It was so close. I was like right there. Perfect. Damn you. absolutely hate it when you're like right on it, but you miss it by like the smallest sliver. It sucks. Oh wow, more of a maze. Just when I thought we were done. Man, this place really got fucked up. It went downhill fast. Alright.
It's getting closer.
Where? Damn, how close? It always takes me so many bullets to hit you fucking bugs. It's another chest. That one opened in one go. Taking those. Thanks, Natalia. Alright, let's go. Looks like I have, like, the slightest amount of damage done to me. Is there anything else here? No. Okay. But the positive thing is, we have not died yet. And as far as live streaming goes, I have one consistent viewer who never says anything.
Okay, we're out.
Talking
now
to you.
Now to pick up Wesker's trail.
Right.
You know, you don't have to come with me for this.
I'm staying with you. I want to know the truth as much as you do.
Once upon a time, this must have been some kind of mine.
Once upon a time, are we telling bedtime stories now? Yay!
Harry, I think I remember something. I think that woman used to be down there somewhere.
Okay. Let's head down and look for a way across. The old sack is gonna pay for what she did to Moira. I'm not leaving this island until she does.
Old sack, like your ball sack? Ooh, what's in here? Gunpowder, sweet. Rifle ammo.
Where the hell are we now?
But you just said, once upon a time it was a mine. Where's the rest of the bedtime story? What the hell is that? Oh, it's that.
The monster's coming!
Luckily, those things aren't that hard to kill when you have Natalia to tell you exactly where they're weak at. Where their weakness is. Exactly where to shoot. She could see the shit. I don't know how to... Alright, what are we doing? What are we doing? This is a loot crate. I'm gonna take that assault rifle ammo. Really? I'm at maximum ammo? I can't carry anymore? Natalia can. I guess I need to start using the assault rifle a little bit. Not gonna happen. That is my go-to for oh shit. So to have some excess ammo for my oh shit gun is nice. Alright, I'm gonna go up here first. It is like a conveyor belt type thing. Yeah, Natalia can't go down it either. Okay. So, Up the ladder we go.
The only way up is that elevator.
It's missing a battery.
I'll have to find a replacement to get this baby moving.
All right. Oh, it looks like we're going to drop the battery up here. But we have to find it first over here. And down here. And I want that box. Oh. There's no battery here either. Or here. Damn you, game. Okay, yeah, no battery there either. There's a hole in the fence, but it doesn't look like we can get through. Looks like Natalia can get through here. But she has no melee weapon. Damn you, game! And since they're separated, I can't do anything with that. So, berries at max herbs now. Oh shit, they become, one herb becomes three of those, okay. So I'm gonna pass you that, Natalia, because that's useless for me. And I'm gonna pass you that for now, so I'm not holding so much bullshit. Oh! Oh, if I pass her something she already has, it'll stack, okay. Cool. There's a brick. Now I can go break this box. It's a fucking ruby. There's an empty bottle. So we'll crawl back through. I probably want to make more fire because the fire grenades work really well against the... there we go. I do have some. Because the fire grenades work really well against any of the like weird infected that you have to blow up, or that you have to hit like weak points on. So, handgun ammo, gunpowder. Ooh, there's assault rifle ammo up there, and I want it really bad.
What was that?
That looked friendly. Topaz, a brick.
Good God, what a mess.
Sick.
We could probably use this power source.
Really, Barry? Okay, I guess I gotta set it here at this angle. Why isn't it moving?
This one's dead too.
No shit, it's dead. We just took the battery out. Damn it. Alright, so there's got to be something else we can do here. Written in Russian. The bodies continue to pile up here. There are so many. My God, what have we done? That woman, that Alex, she didn't come here to save us. She came here to destroy us. My father was right all along. All she wants to do is make monsters and people die. We have been helping her do it all this time. How could we have been so stupid? She injected us with something. I don't know what it is, but they start to itch. Then their bodies then just start to fall apart. Once the blindness sets in, that's the final stage. It's just a matter of time for me too. Oh, Papa, I wish you were here. I wish I could see you again. This island is done for. There's nothing left but death. I don't know how much time I have left. Can't be long. Legs already feel funny. Itching started. No focus. Pain in my joints. God help. Papa. Itching! Oh no! I'm infected! Oh, well, that's convenient. Alright, so it's gotta be something in here then. Ah! This must get the power on everywhere, maybe? The fuck is that sound? There, that must have started the power to move everything, the little conveyor belts. So now the battery should be out, right?
Must have been the power switch for the conveyor belt.
I just said that, Barry. Like, literally. Where'd the battery go? It should have been right there. What the hell, game? You just want to make me come back in this building for some reason, huh? Well, fuck you too, game. I felt like I loaded in, like there was a lag there for a second, so I thought maybe something was going on, but apparently not. Oh! Well, that got me a little bit, actually, not gonna lie. Well, fuck you too, whatever the hell you are. I'm running now.
What the hell is that thing?
Oh, I can't get out. Oh no, I tried to jump out of the way. No. Really? It's just an insta smash. You're dead. Oh, fuck that. That's such bullshit. Such bullshit. So I'm going to assume by the fact that people are jumping in and jumping out that there is in fact still something wrong with the stream. Hopefully the recording doesn't come out too bad. I'm ready for it this time. This time it's not going to scare me. Looks like a combination of like 100 bodies. Really?
Barry!
Really? What the fuck am I supposed to do? There's no way around it. It's just there. Alright. It's time to drop my last resort. Oh, wow. Okay. I dodged! You all saw that. I fucking dodged. It's three deaths to the same monster in the same way. A fucking insta-kill mechanic. Those are such bullshit. Especially because there's nowhere for me to fucking go here. I'm literally stuck in the room with it. Ow. It was that easy? It was that easy. Okay. Really? It didn't even die. It just ran out. That's so fucking bullshit. Of course.
I'll throw my back out if I try to lug this thing all the way to the elevator.
That was ridiculous. So ridiculous. Oh, I fucking hate that thing. I bet it comes back. It ran off, so it's gonna come back. It's not even a question. It's gonna be here any minute now to try and eat me again or smash me into the ground. And fuck that. Just stay turned around. Don't. Yes! Ah, thank goodness. Oh no. Oh, I get it. That doesn't open this door. This opens the door. Oh, I get it again. This time for realsies. Yeah, let's set an alarm off, letting everything know where we are. Fuck me. Not even a point. You're just gonna die. I love that this is the one door that stays open. I'm really fucking surprised that thing has not come back yet. It's probably gonna come back like fully healed and like all powered up and shit. And oh wait, that's right, there was something else I missed in here. It was just an herb. Fucking herbs, getting my hopes up for bullets. I think we got it. The elevator should now be powered on. Wow, this thing takes a while to move, huh? I got Natalia. There we go. You're not dead, are you? No, you're not. I love how it was literally the thinnest part of the leg. The part that looked like it could not even have it in it, and it was there. Natalia, thank you. I don't understand if she's right there why it counts as being separated from her. She should just get the fuck on the elevator. Alright, which way? We're gonna connect that way?
Oh, no? Come on. Maybe. Not now. Damn it.
Alright. What am I supposed to do here? Ah! Okay. Oh, we're just gonna climb up. Okay. That works. Are we? Ooh, yes. Gosh, sometimes they don't leave you a very big opening to figure out where you're going. Oh, fuck. Well, I was trying to be sneaky. Oh, damn you, battery low. Wait,
there's
where are you?
Ahead.
Your
be
head?
Careful.
Oh, wow. I missed every shot. I need to quit the PSAA and go into retirement. Alright. Ooh. What have we here? 8 February 2010. We had a lot of bodies to take care of today. More than usual. These T. Phobos trials sure can burn through the available subjects. We used up to 30 bodies in just 3 days. The only thing to keep there to do is keep bagging and dumping them in a pit. In a pit? What pit? Where? Am I gonna get like a giant accumulation of bodies as a giant zombie monster to fight? That would kind of suck, but it'd be pretty cool at the same time. I don't know why people keep joining the stream and leaving the stream. My only guess is... he came back. My only guess is that my stream isn't running right. What the fuck? That's not cool. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. So I got splattered again. Again! This is just such bullshit. Will you just stand the fuck still, please? I'm in no mood for your asshole's bullshit. Yes, your asshole gives bullshit, not just shit, but bullshit. Damn you and all of your fucking bullshittery. Natalia, the monster has been here. It's finally dead. It's finally dead. I feel so much better now. Oh man, that was the most ridiculous thing in the world. No, there's been more ridiculous things, but that was pretty damn ridiculous, okay? Gosh. No fucks given. We are leaving. Oh my goodness.
What now?
Now we
Let's
leave.
Keep at it. We'll have that old bitch cornered soon.
Are you sure about that, Barry? I'm not so sure about that. Did we do it? Are we at the end of this chapter? Oh, I think we are. I think we did it. Find everything out in the next chapter, which is the last one. Alright, thanks for tuning into this live stream, guys, or person, and other people who jumped in and out. And thanks for watching the video, guys. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.